Hello friends, welcome back to the channel. As you have seen in the thumbnail, today we are going to talk about the processed foods. Processed foods have got a bad reputation these days, but the main thing here is every food that we consume have been processed to some degree. Unless you pick some apple from a tree and eat it right away, there is some level of processing involved, like cooking, freezing or packaging to the every food we consume. So are all the packaged foods or processed foods are bad? Not really. So let's talk about the processed foods which are okay and which processed foods are you must avoid to stay healthy. So let's dive in. So let's first of all talk about the ultra processed foods. Ultra processed foods are those which we often hear today in the negative light. Think of soda, chips, then frozen meals, and also processed meats like hot dogs or deli meals or deli slices. These are the foods which are added with additional preservatives, ingredients, or additional chemicals that make them last longer and taste better. But this all comes with some cost of your health. According to the recent studies which is published in September 2024 only, the Lancet, it shows that people who consume these ultra processed foods have a higher risk of heart diseases, cardiovascular disease, and other stroke related problems. So how much higher? So the studies also shows that 17% higher risk of heart disease, 23% higher risk of cardiovascular problems, and 9% higher risk of coronary heart disease and stroke related problems are prone to those individuals who consume more ultra processed foods than compared to the individuals or those who consume less. So are all the ultra processed foods are bad? Not really. Some ultra processed foods like whole grain bread or high fiber cereals and other savory snacks like popcorn can be very beneficial for you. So we shouldn't avoid all the ultra processed foods, but it's about making the best or healthiest choice. So what you should do exactly? You should start reading the food labels whenever you are consuming any package or processed foods. Even some healthy ultra processed foods like bread and this high fiber cereals can have a lot of additional sugars or salts. You should try the options which have low sugar salts or unhealthy fats. Same goes for yogurt. Plain yogurt can be your best bet, and you can also add your additional toppings like fruit and honey to this yogurt. And also, if you are a soda drinker, you can try switching it to sparkling water, and you can also add additional herbs like tulsi, peppermint, and also some fruits to your water, and then you can have it. Apart from this, if you are a sandwich lover and you want to skip like daily slices, you can switch to healthier options like egg salad, tuna, and nut butter. And also we can have other like leftover chickens can be also beneficial rather than having processed meats which have a higher risk of having heart disease and other cardiovascular problems. So what is the takeaway from this video? It's not always like to avoid the processed foods, but to have the healthier and smarter choices. Try to have the high grain bread or high fiber cereals whenever possible, rather than having foods which have high sugar, salt, or overly salted snacks, as this can pose a risk to your heart and artery functions as well. So if you like this video, kindly like and share with your friends and family if you care for their health, and also comment down in the comment section which healthy food swap have you done before. And also, if you are new to this channel, kindly subscribe for such amazing health tips. Thank you.